different worlds and different words. Finally, when you start feeling it in your tongue, the saliva becoming wet and dry, it all starts to make sense. A new language is born and you are born. The feeling of being lost is no longer present, yet you understand and feel the pain more thoroughly. It's no longer the shyness, but the disappointment of the society. Now, you know this dream place that you left your home for is not as perfect as you had imagined before. Feeling the exhaustion in my eyes more than in my lips.
Same exact feeling I felt when I first spoke a word of English.
Not fitting and not breathing. But then realizing not fitting is the way I fit in my skin. Because my wings exist within. Because my home is my skin.